Good morning to all. In the ECA classes, already in the last classes we discussed about the hybrid pi common emitter transconductance model and parameters in the hybrid pi model. Okay, that are C B dash E, C B dash C. These two are the capacitances, and the remaining resistances are RBB dash, that means base spreading resistance, and RB dash E, RB dash C, and transconductance is the GM and RCE. Okay, and also we discussed hybrid pi parameter values and determination of the hybrid pi conductances. In the hybrid pi conductances, we discussed already in the transistor transconductance, that means GM. We find GM in various equations. Okay, now we discussed in input transconductance. Input conductance, that means G B dash E. Okay, and base spreading conductance, that means R B B dash. That means base spreading resistance. We also find base spreading resistance R B B dash, and feedback conductance, that is the G B dash C. Okay. In the determination of the hybrid pi conductances, in this transconductance model GM, we also known in the last class. Just we discuss about input conductance. This is the hybrid pi model, and H parameter model for CE configuration at low frequency. This is the low frequency transistor model, that means H parameter model. Okay, CE model. CE means common emitter configuration. So emitter is common between input and output, that is, this is input stage and that is the output stage. So emitter is common between input and output, and input is the base, so B, and output is the collector, so we noted as C. Okay, emitter is common between input and output, so we noted input is E and output also E, and input current is IB, base current. So in the resistance is HIE, in the series with the voltage source HRE VCE, and this is the current source HFE IB, and the output resistance is HOE. Okay, this is the VCE. This is the low frequency H parameter model. This is the high frequency hybrid pi model. So B, input resistance is B, input is the P, and output is the collector. So emitter is common between input and output. So in the E, noted as E, and this is the also E. So input voltage VBE. This is the IB current is flowing, input current is IB current, and this is the RBB dash, base spreading resistance, and input voltage is VB dash E. In that resistance is RB dash E. This is the RB dash E. So this is the transconductance GM VB dash E. In this output, so IC current is flowing. So in this output resistance is RCE, and the output voltage is VCE. Here the capacitors act as an open circuit. Okay, in the transconductance model, at the low frequency all capacitors are negligible. So this is the low frequency model, So all capacitors are negligible. So capacitors act as an open circuit. In the analysis, first consider the H parameter model for CE configuration. Okay, applying KCL to the output circuit. So IC equal to HFE IV plus HOE VCE. So in this KCL is applied. So IC equal to ante output current equal to in this current source, this is the current source. So HFE IV plus HOE into VCE. In this section, KCL is applied. So IC equal to output current equal to HFE. In the current source is the HFE IV. So in this entering the current equal leaving the current. So entering the current is HFE IV and plus HOE into VCE. Both the currents, these to be added, we get the IC. So IC equal to HFE IV plus HOE VCE, making VCE equal to 0. Suppose VCE equal to 0, VCE means supply, so that is output is short circuited. VCE, that is the CE, so output voltage is the VCE, that VCE equal to 0, that means output is short circuit. The short circuit current gain HFE is defined as, so this is short circuited, output is the short circuited, that means VCE equal to 0. So HFE equal to, so HFE equal to IC by IV. In this equation, so IC equal to HFE IV plus HOE VCE. In this equation, VCE equal to 0. That means substituting the 0, that is equal to HFE equal to IC by IV. That is the equation 1. Now consider the hybrid pi model for the CE configuration. This is the hybrid pi model for the CE configuration. So already we known the parameters or B dash C, that is equal to 4 mega ohms. Okay. So IC equal to GM into VB dash E. In this IC equal to output current. So output current equal to, that is the GM into VB dash E. So this is the current source. So IC equal to GM VB dash E. So VBE equal to VB dash E. Voltage equal to current into resistance. That is equal to VB dash E equal to IB into R B dash E. I into R. V equal to I into R. So VB dash E equal to IB into R B dash E. This is VB dash E equal to IB into RB dash E. This is the equation 2. Okay. Substituting the in this. So IC equal to GM into IB into VB dash E. In this IC by IB. So equal to GM into RB dash E. So IC by IB equal to GM into RB dash E. So substituting the value of IC by IB in equation 1. IC by IB. This is the IC by IB in equation 1. Substituting this, so we get the HFE equal to GM into RB dash E. HFE equal to GM into RB dash E. In this equation, substituting the equation 1. In the equation 1 is HFE equal to IC by IB. In this IC equal to GM into IB or B dash E. So IC by IB equal to GM into R B dash E. So IC by IB equal to HFE in the first equation. So HFE equal to GM into R B dash E. So R B dash E equal to HFE by GM. This is the third equation. So R B dash E equal to HFE by GM. Already we know that GM equal to IC by VT. VT means volt equivalent of the temperature. GM means transconductance. Transconductance means current by voltage. So in this GM equal to IC by VT. Substituting R B dash E equal to, that is equal to HFE VT by IC, or GVB dash E equal to IC by VT HFE. RB dash E equal to HFE VT by IC. Okay. So resistance is opposite the conductance. That means GB dash E equal to, in the reverse, IC by HFE VT. So we find the input conductance GB dash E. So GB dash E equal to IC by HFE VT, or input resistance RB dash E equal to HFE by HFE into VT by IC. Okay, this is the input conductance. And next one, base spreading resistance or base spreading conductances. Base spreading conductances is denoted as GBB bar, GBB dash, or our base spreading resistance is noted as RBB dash. Let us consider the H parameter model for CE configuration. Okay. The input resistance with the output short circuited. Output short circuited means output is the output voltage is VCE. So VCE equal to 0. That is HIE. With the hybrid pi model, input resistance and output short circuited. Output shorted, that is RBB dash plus RB dash E. Okay. In the expression H parameter model, H parameter model equation is VBE equal to HIE IB plus HRE VCE. Already we known in EDC classes. So VBE equal to HIE IB. So VCE equal to 0. Output is shorted. That means VCE equal to 0. So that is VBE equal to HIE IB. So VCE equal to 0. VBE equal to HIE IB. So HIE equal to VBE by IB. First equation. So now applying KVL at the input from the hybrid pi low frequency circuit, that is equal to VBE equal to. So in this VBE equal to voltage. So I into R, that is the voltage. So in this current entering IB current into resistance. Resistance means base spreading resistance, RBB dash. So IB into RBB dash plus IB into RB dash E. Okay. In the circuit, IB into RBB dash plus IB into RB dash E. In this VBE equal to IB into, IB is common between these two. So IB is common. So RBB dash plus RB dash E. So from equation 1, HIE equal to VBE by IB. So IB into RBB dash plus RB dash E equal to, so VBE equal to HIE into IB. So HIE into IB from equation 1. So RBB dash equal to HIE minus HFEVT by IC. So that means GP dash E equal to reverse conductance. Conductance is the reciprocal of the resistance. So GP dash E equal to 1 by RBB dash. So GBB dash equal to IC by IC HIE minus HFEVT. So this is the base spreading conductance RBB GBB dash. So GBB dash equal to IC by IC HIE minus HFEVT, or RBB dash equal to HIE minus HFEVT by IC. This is the base spreading conductance and this is the base spreading resistance. Next, feedback conductance. Okay, let us consider the H parameter model for CE configuration. So this is the configuration of the CE with input open circuit, IB equal to 0. This is the CE configuration. So emitter is common between input and output, and input is the base and output is the collector. In this, input is open circuited. Open circuited means IB equal to 0. So let us consider the H parameter model for CE configuration with input is open circuited, IB equal to 0. So VBE equal to HFE IB plus HRE VCE. In the H parameter model, VBE equal to HIE IB plus HRE VCE. As input circuit is open, so IB equal to 0. In this IB equal to 0, so VBE equal to, in this equation, this is the 0 and remaining this one, HRE into VCE. So VBE equal to HRE into VCE. That is the equation 1. From the hybrid pi model, now from the hybrid pi model, applying the KVL to the output loop. As the base current is 0, the total current flowing through the RB dash E is I and VBE equal to VB dash E. So in this, I1. So I1 equal to voltage by resistances. In this, voltage is VCE. VCE voltage, total voltage is VCE. VCE by resistances. What are the resistances? RB dash C in series with the RB dash E. These two are RB dash C plus RB dash E. So I1 equal to, so in this I1, this is the I1. So I1 equal to VCE. VCE by these two resistances, RB dash C plus RB dash E. So voltage between B dash and E is given by B dash. This is the B dash and this is the E. So VB dash E equal to, so VB dash E equal to automatically I into R. That means I1 into R, RB dash E. So VB dash E equal to VCE. So substituting this equation, I1 equal to this one. So VBE equal to I1 into RB dash E. So substituting this equation, so VB dash E equal to VCE into RB dash E by RB dash E plus RB dash E. Okay, we know that RB dash E equal to VBE. VB dash E equal to VBE. B equal to B dash. Okay, this is the node. B dash is the node. Physically not exist. So VBE equal to VB dash E equal to VBE. In this, VBE equal to VCE, same. VCE into RB dash E by RB dash C plus RB dash E. From the equation 1, HRE, in this equation, first equation, HRE equal to VBE by VCE. VBE by VCE. So, HRE VCE equal to VCE into, in this equation, VCE into RB dash E by RB dash C plus RB dash E. Okay, these two are cancelled. So, remaining is HRE equal to RB dash E by, so RB dash C plus RB dash E. Finally, HRE equal to, these two are cancellation, VCE are cancellation. So, finally, HRE equal to RB dash E by RB dash C plus RB dash E. So, in this, RB dash E plus RB dash C equal to RB dash E by HRE. Cross multiplication. So, RB dash C equal to, so this is in this, this is the positive. So this is negative. So RB dash C equal to RB dash E by HRE minus RB dash E. So RB dash C. So in this RB dash C equal to RB dash E. So RB dash E is common. So RB dash E into 1 by HRE minus 1. So RB dash C equal to LCM. So LCM is the HRE. So 1 minus HRE into RB dash E. 1 minus HRE is approximately equal to 1. So 1 minus HRE equal to 1. So, RB dash C equal to RB dash E by HRE. So, RB dash C equal to RB dash E by HRE. So, GB dash C equal to reciprocal, reversal. Resistance is opposite the conductance. So, conductance GB dash E equal to HRE by RB dash E. So, GB dash C equal to HRE into GB dash E. Finally, GB dash C equal to HRE into IC by HFE into VT. This is the feedback conductance. So, feedback conductance equal to HRE into IC by HFE into VT. This is the feedback conductance. Finally, output resistance or output conductance. Output conductance is denoted as GCE or output resistance is noted as RCE. So in this output circuit is in this one. So IC equal to output current. So IC equal to HFE IB plus HOE VC. In the low frequency model, H parameter, IC equal to HFE IB plus HOE VC. As we know that IB equal to 0. So IC equal to IB equal to this. So this parameter totally is 0. So IC equal to HOE VCE. Finally, HOE equal to IC by VCE. From hybrid pi low frequency model, IC equal to VCE by. So, low frequency model, hybrid pi low frequency model, IC equal to, so I means current. So, VCE by RCE, voltage by resistance, output side, VCE by RCE, that is the IC. Voltage by resistance is the current. So, IC equal to VCE by RCE plus in this current source, GM into VB dash E plus in this I1 current is flowing. So plus 1. total currents. First current is VCE by RCE and next one is GM V B dash E and next current is I1. These three are added. So in this VCE by RCE plus GM into V B dash E plus in this I1 equal to so VCE by already we known VCE by R B dash C plus R B dash E. So in this IC equal to totally IC. So IC equal to in LCM VCE by RCE plus GM into VCE into R B dash E by R B dash C plus R B dash E plus VCE by R B dash C plus R B dash E. Totally IC we get. So divided with VCE. In this equation also VCE. So divided with the VCE in the from the first equation we get HOE equal to IC by VCE. So HOE equal to in this VCE is cancelled 1 by RCE plus GM into RB dash E by RB dash C plus RB dash E plus 1 by RB dash C plus RB dash E. VCE is cancelled. So in this 1 by RCE means GCE conductance. 1 by R means conductance. So GCE plus 1 plus HFE by RB dash C plus RB dash E. GM into RB dash E is HFE. So GM into RB dash E means HFE. So 1 plus HFE by RB. These two are common. RB dash C plus RB dash E. HOE equal to. So HOE equal to GCE plus 1 by HFE plus by RB dash C plus RB dash E. In this 1 plus HFE means HFE. So GCE plus HFE by RB dash C plus RB dash E. That means GCE equal to HOE in this equation. So HOE minus HFE GB dash C or RCE. That means output resistance. This is the output conductance GCE. HOE minus HFE GB dash C or output resistance, that is the RCA. RCA equal to 1 by HOE minus HFE and GCE. HFE into GCE. This is the output resistance GCE. And in the next class we discussed about the capacitances. We discussed in the today we discussed determination of the hybrid pi conductances. Okay, this is the question, determination of the hybrid pi conductances. In this we discussed transistor transconductance, that means the GM, and input conductance, that means the GB dash E, and feedback conductance, that means GB dash C, and output the base spreading resistance RBB dash or base spreading conductance GBB dash, and output conductance GCE. These are the discussed. Okay, this is very important question. Okay.